also marks 11 years since the death of two-time Indy 500 champion Dan Wheldon. The IndyCar driver and father of two was killed after a crash during the 2011 IndyCar season finale in Las Vegas. His family has kept the racing tradition alive, though. Just last year, Wheldon's sons, Sebastian and Oliver, signed junior development deals with Andretti Autosport. Chelsea.